this is my cooking solar. This is the way to do it. Put it behind a window. It's protected from the wind. So it has a grill with high temperature plastic from a turkey bag cooker, and with a round spacer made from a cut can. It's a silver pan with a cover and aluminum foil. I have more underneath. I'll put a lot of print underneath this video. You can read.